Okay, so today is August 20th of 2022, and this is what I see in the sky. I don't know what's going on. I think it's the end of the world.